Welcome to Planning Pod's Venue Management Platform. Today, we're going to walk through the fabulous functionality and features that save venue owners and managers 62 plus hours a month, streamlining processes and delivering an excellent client experience with less stress. Let's go ahead and get started on our home screen dashboard. This is mission central for everything that's going on in your account and in your business. Key activities, upcoming, overdue, and items you're waiting on will populate from leads and events, as well as other important business documents within your account. This dashboard ensures that you always know what's coming up, what's going on, and what comes next. Moving down our main menu, the first option is the events page, which displays all of your active booked events. Each of these events serves as a digital folder that stores all of your event tools and data. You have the ability to add a new event from this screen, from scratch, or duplicate an existing event, even if it's been archived. We'll come back and spend more time on the event dashboard, I promise. But for now, let's continue down our main navigation menu. Next up is our calendar. This is an essential tool for every venue to make sure you see what's going on and when it's going on within your facility. Here, I can use a timeline view, which allows me to scroll through and see all of my spaces lined up right next to each other, so I can get a full picture of what's happening at any given time. We also offer a list view, a daily view, a weekly view, and of course, we have a monthly view. From the calendar, you can add new appointments, tours, to-dos, new leads, or even book events. And we have a variety of ways that you can share this calendar outside of your organization, either with internal staff to add it to an e-calendar, or to actually embed this on your website so that your guests or your clients can see exactly what's going on. Have multiple venues or multiple spaces within your facility? View filters on the left side of your calendar allow you to quickly see exactly what's going on in each individual space, as well as the venue as a whole. The next item in the main navigation menu is your contact list. This is your digital Rolodex, if you will. It stores essential contact information for clients, vendors, associates, or any other stakeholders in your organization. You can add notes, store credit card information, if you're using one of our payment processing partners, manage user access, and see all assigned events and documentation right from this screen. Continuing down our main navigation menu, let's talk a little bit about communicating with your clients. The Planning Pod communications tools serve as your hub for all things talking to your clients via email and phone. Here you can set up a business email address to be able to send and receive email messages through Planning Pod without ever having to leave the platform. Simply click on Connect Email from the settings, choose your email provider, then follow the specific instructions provided here before connecting your email securely with our system. Once you've connected your email account, you'll have the ability to choose which email address you send from, associate messages with events or leads, create and use email templates for items or information you need to share often or with multiple people, upload file attachments, and if you're in an event, you'll be able to connect any document that can be made into a PDF with an email and send it out to your clients quickly and easily. Now that we've talked about email communication, let's face it, some things just require a personal touch. And that's where call logs come into play. You can quickly log calls, select the direction in which the call is being made, who the calls are between, the reason for the call, the results. And you can even associate these with a specific event or lead, make notes, track the amount of time, and when the call was made. Once you've saved that information, you can even schedule follow-up appointments. Use the quick views on the left side of your screen to sort by time frame or by events. And use the advanced search at the top to report on any of the information we collect in the call logs. This way you always know exactly what's going on with your sales team and your venue management team. The next item down is the leads dashboard, but we'll be back here to walk through the entire sales and booking process in just a few minutes. Let's continue down the main navigation menu to the proposals. Proposals allow you to communicate pricing and packages to clients for services and space rentals and more. Let's go ahead and take a look at adding a new proposal. You can add one from scratch or quickly import a template that you've created in your account. Once you're in a proposal, you can add a client, including their address, link the proposal to a specific event or lead, add signers to collect digital signatures on the proposal, update or add introduction and terms. This could be legal language or just an introduction to your business. Here you can add and edit line items, pull in line item templates, connect pre-built food and beverage package templates or catering packages, put in a closing message, upload images, attach important files, and you can even tag these so you can report on them later. Once you've completed the information in the proposal, collecting signatures is as easy as the click of a button. Simply click on the Actions button under the Signers tab and collect signature in person or via email right here within the system. You can even create an invoice from this proposal with the click of a button. Speaking of invoices, the invoice dashboard shows you a quick snapshot of what's going on financially within your business. Invoices can be added from scratch by clicking Add Invoice, imported from a template that you've created within your account, or even, as we just saw, created from an existing proposal. Within an invoice, you can associate a client, set up due dates, invoice dates, and purchase order numbers if you need them, link them to events, set up payment reminders and auto pay schedules, and make any adjustments to the invoice as necessary. You can also add a payment reminder template for your standard payment terms to save even more time. Payments can be collected digitally and securely through one of our payment processing partners. Clients can make payments on their invoices from payment reminder emails, via AutoPay, or from within their personalized client portal. PlanningPod's contracts tool allows you to create custom contract templates that include your legal language and collect digital signatures on those contracts. PlanningPod provides a variety of detailed reports on the data that you have within our system. Here you will find reports on booked events and leads, including a leads lost and leads won summary, user activity, including email and call log reporting, catering and bar packages, the ability to batch print BEOs, and other account-related reporting. We also have detailed financial and proposal reporting that ensures you know exactly what's going on with your business. Note that these reports will download in a separate spreadsheet file or a CSV so that you can quickly access all the details that you need and present it in whatever format makes the most sense for your organization. Perhaps the most powerful time-saving tool in the PlanningPod portfolio, templates allow you to create the framework for standard items or documents by creating them one time and then using them as needed for each individual event. You'll see that we have business and legal templates that include contracts, proposals, and invoices, email templates, and other productivity templates that include checklists, floor plans, food, beverage, and equipment packages, forms builders, itineraries, to-do lists, and worksheets. Next, we're going to take a few minutes to walk through one of the most essential parts of any venue business, the sales and booking process. PlanningPod's leads management system allows you to create and customize your sales pipeline, create and customize multiple lead capture forms, and manage your entire booking process from the moment you have an initial contact from a prospect all the way through until the entire event is booked and you have revenue generating business. From the moment a potential customer lands on your website, PlanningPod is working for you. Your custom lead capture form provides immediate notifications for you and your prospective customer. From these lead capture forms, clients can even schedule a tour of your facility. They can request a specific venue or space and have it automatically assigned. And when that information comes into the account, it lands right on your leads dashboard, ready for you to get started. No extra data entry required. Let's go ahead and begin with this wedding inquiry that came in as a new lead from our lead capture form. From the leads dashboard, I can see their requested date. I can also see any alternative event dates that we collected from that form, and that this is an open lead, how long it's been in my pipeline, as well as their estimated headcount. Note that if there is a time conflict, it will quickly tell me with a notification so I don't have to worry about double booking. Let's get started with the proposal process. Once I've imported my proposal template, I can assign a client and signers, update or edit any information here. And once I've collected my client's signature on the proposal, creating an invoice is as easy as clicking Create Invoice at the top of my screen. From the invoice screen, you can set up your payment reminders manually or using a payment reminder schedule template, which will auto-send based on the schedule that you create so that you can set it and forget it, never missing a payment or leaving money on the table ever again. Now that we have a signed proposal and a payment on an invoice, let's go ahead and book our event. we're simply going to click Book Event at the top of the screen. Select the event type and the attendee management type, and then click Book. Now, booking an event opens up the full suite of event management tools available to you in the Planning Pod platform. Let's start with the tools that are available exclusively to those in the venue management package, then we'll walk through the others, starting with the food and beverage packages. These catering tools allow you to create and track menu items, recipes, and catering packages. Templates make it a breeze to get started, but each package can be customized for your specific client needs. You can set up customer choices, choose how your packages are priced, fixed for the entire package, a price per head, or to calculate based on included items, add markups and discounts, and even set tax rates. Since this communicates to your BEO, it's essential to be able to include details and information for your event staff. Here you can track serving, delivery, and pickup information. No one likes to do double work, so any update you make to a catering or a bar package will auto-update to any connected proposals, invoices, and even BEOs. Banquet event orders, commonly referred to as BEOs or event run sheets, are fully customizable and populate from existing event data. These can include assigned contacts, vendors, and venues, menus, timelines, service schedules, and so much more. You can create as many versions as you need, and you control what goes into the client portal and what needs a signature. With the customization options, you can really drill down to the molecular level on what information shows on these, depending on your specific business needs. Appointments scheduled within an event will populate to your main calendar and keep your client communications on track. Attendee lists allow you to upload or add guests, track RSVPs and meal choices, and even assign seating in the floor plans. Check-in tools are available for both RSVP and ticketed events. Checklists are just what they sound like, a list of items to check off as they are completed. Files provide a location to store and share information with your team and clients, and you control what populates into the client portal and what's just internal for you and your team. Now, I would be completely remiss if I didn't mention that Planning Pod includes floor plan design software. You'll definitely impress your clients with two-scale event layouts and seating charts. You can even upload background images or build your unique space within the Planning Pod system. You're going to enjoy a very user-friendly drag-and-drop diagram software. Your clients, they're going to love being able to customize their seating charts and visualizing their events. The Forms Builder is a survey-style tool which allows you to collect information from clients in a concise and organized manner. These populate as questionnaires in your client portal. The notes provide a location for internal event or client notes for your team. To-dos are our task management tool. Create templates based on where you are in your booking or planning process, assign tasks to yourself, your client, or your staff, and set reminders. Pass-through items will show up on your dashboard so you can make sure everything runs smoothly and stays on track. The itinerary tool is a wonderful way to make sure your events go off without a hitch. Create from scratch or use a template, assign clients, vendors, or staff, set email or text reminders, and share this via the client portal or a share URL. Now last, but certainly not least, is the client portal. This powerful communication tool allows clients to log into a single location to view all of their event details, including contacts, vendors, and venues. They can upload and save payment methods to make payments on their invoices, manage attendee lists and seating arrangements, sign proposals, contracts, and BEOs, review menus and make selections where appropriate, review and complete questionnaires, complete to-dos for ultimate productivity, and so, so much more. Are you ready to streamline your processes and communications with our complete online venue management software? We're here to help. Give us a call at 877-266-3885 or visit us online at www.planningpod.com. Thank you so much for joining me today, and have a good one.